So the past year has been pretty mad. Aside from moving country, doing a tour, I've been writing a second album, which is now finally done. A bit like the last album, I just wanted to put together a bunch of songs that I was happy with and that I like. And yeah, I'm just really excited to share it with you all soon.